Milan continuing to hang around. They're trailing by just 8 and they've given the ball away. Singleton gets it back. Kenny Gabriel drives from beyond the three-point line and throws it down with authority, skying off the one leg to complete with one hand and make it a double-digit advantage.